am a huge history buff, huge book reader, love my librarians, love my teachers. And when I was going through school, history was not very diverse. So I always sought to learn from different perspectives. So I kind of wrote down a couple of books that I read, and I don't believe, because I read them, that it indoctrinated me in any way. So I'm just going to read a couple of those books that were pivotal in my learning of different periods of history and understanding kind of everybody who was involved in that part of history. Mein Kampf, a dense one from Adolf Hitler. Lolita, The Entire Library of Ayn Rand. Betty Friedan, The Speeches of Malcolm X. And this list goes on. Because I read these books, it doesn't mean I picked up their politics or their identity. Books help you think and piece together history to develop your own ideas for the future you want to live in. So I thank you for protecting books, and I'm so sorry for what you have been going through. But to me, books cannot be scary. They're an intersection of people's lives and thoughts that we can bring new conversations to the subject matter. And yes, if you're a preschooler or a grade schooler, there are certain books you might not want to start on, but that is between the parent and the child. I happen to be someone who read a lot. Once again, my social life in middle school, junior high, and high school was not booked with parties, etc. So books are where I learned my place in the world. Thank you very much.